During this difficult time, when our church buildings are closed, we are still a church, meeting virtually for prayer services and fellowship, loving our neighbours by offering practical support to the vulnerable, and caring for our communities. The work of our church is reliant on people's generosity. If you are able to give more at this time, here's how you can help.